Hello folks, this is Aditya Fofia this side. By profession, I am a chartered accountant and working with a leading Big Four in IT advisory line of service. So recently, I qualified my CSIR certification a week back, and there are a couple of questions what people are asking to me. So I took this chance to make a video to answer them all. So the very first is whether the CSIR certification is worth it, whether it is required to do, or whether how would it enrich our experience. So definitely I should say a person who is working into IT domains as in IT advisory, IT audit or IT software implementation kind of service or any other kind of service as in such as automation or robotic process automation kind of things. Definitely CSIR certification would help it because the domain, the areas, the certification is woven around. It gives you hands-on experience into the workplace where you are working and further enriches your knowledge. And not only this is not the only reason I should say, because we are moving into a rapid automation thing and everything, not only the finance, not only the operations, everything in the HR, from HR department to the purchase department, everything is moving into the automation kind of thing. So we need to also upgrade ourselves so as to cope up with the different changing environments in the industry. So that's why I should say a CSIR certification is must to go for. Secondly, minimum time required to sit for the certification. So I should say, even in my case, I am a working professional, so I need to manage my studies along with my work. So I should say at least 3 to 4 months are devotedly required, as in you need to give it your best for 3 to 4 months along with your work, and on daily you need to make the revisions what you read to sit for the exam. And you need to do a conceptual study. It's not like you can mug up the questions and sit for the exam, because the institute do not ask the similar language, not even similar type of questions in the exam. So you need to take a deep dive into the concepts and you need to understand the concepts, then only you would be able to qualify for this exam. I took a course from CSIR This Much Academy from Aditya sir, and that was a wonderful experience I should say, because I was lacking in the finance industry. I'm professional, so that was not at all concerned for domain 1 and domain 2. But yes, in the domain 3 and domain 5, from domain 3 to domain 5, the concepts are woven around somewhat technicalities related to the engineers as in the IT field. So I'm not very much pro in that thing, not area, so I was not able to get the concept. So I took this course from CSIR This Much Academy, and definitely it helped me out to understand the basics, the understand the concepts through which I was able to qualify and understand the what the question requires me to answer, and that only helped me to qualify for the exams. So definitely it was a worth it, and taking a course from Aditya sir, definitely he helped me out round the clock. Not even in the odd hours I used to ask him that this is the question, how I need to get the answer for it, how I need to get into the what the question is asking for me, because all the four options which are provided in the question, definitely all are somewhat correct only. We need to gauge what is the best answer out of it. So that thing, definitely Aditya sir helped me out to build in me. So that's really a worth it what I took the course from him.